Oh, hi. You caught Ann and I on a break. We were writing letters for Joe Biden for president. Anna's a lot more chipper now that she got her no malarkey pin. She barely misses Bernie at all. Maybe a little bit. She's gonna be okay. Anna and I wanted to talk to you about surfing the World Wide Web and the dangers therein. We wanted to start with a little bit of a cautionary tale that also tells you we're not judging you. We just want to help. In 1979, Anna fell madly in love very quickly with a very handsome, very successful biker named Randy, right? Randy? He had long, stringy hair, just the slightest but most sexy beer belly, big belt buckle, and a ring on every finger. So you know he had some money. But eventually she had to bring Randy home to meet the rest of the gang. And a little into the conversation, the rest of us started to think, maybe Randy's not all that in a bag of chips. He was scratching a lot, which was not a good sign in 1979, right, Anna? Oh, boy. Well, he had told Anna that he had saved a bobcat from a forest fire in South Detroit a couple of months before he met her. And he had burns, and they were itchy. He said, Anna, there's no forest in South Detroit, and there's no bobcats in South Detroit. And if he did save a bobcat from a forest fire, would that really be where he was itching? You see where I'm going, don't you? Well, she took off for the Grand Canyon, wouldn't hear a word of it from the rest of us. Came back, itchy herself, riddled with STDs. We didn't say we told you so. We didn't really have to. She knew it every time she sat on that pillow shaped like a donut that her gynecologist gave her. Thankfully, sex ed has spread the word about STDs. But your generation has a new problem. ITDs, intellectually transmitted diseases that you get from riding bareback on the World Wide Web. And even though it's fun to read about maybe a movie star that had sex with a monkey, or maybe there's a politician that likes to put whistles in his rear end, or maybe keeps a secret family somewhere in Brazil with a family of monkeys, or I want you to remember one thing. Checking sources is the condom of the World Wide Web. And if something is incredibly interesting and almost unbelievable and only reported one place, even if it's spread by a million people, it's probably not true. I hope this helped. And Anna does too, because it certainly didn't put her in a positive light. The poor thing, losing her Bernie and now having the whole world know that she got STDs from fat old Randy.